now, the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more. What's more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got, if not himself?
What a performance. What a performance. Frank Horrigan,
yes,
live on the mic.
It was my way.
Wow. Wow, that was beautiful, am I right? Wow, stunning. Stunning, truly. Enclave War Criminal type beat, bro, dude. Dude, the reason, right, why I use the Frank Horrigan version, it, first of all, it's very fitting for the stream today, which is a Fallout 4 stream, but second of all, it's because the Frank Horrigan version of the song can't be detected by the YouTube copyright thing, which is crazy, right, because this song I mean, it's not better than Sinatra's version, but it's arguably a very good counterpart, I would say. Regardless of this. Here we are. In the world. Of Fallout 4. We got wide cam. Okay, I have no idea why chat isn't showing. Hold on, now it shows. Perfect. You're crying, Pedro? Why? Also, Erex, Wowie, Curd Nerd, Rom, unknown person, Connor. Pedro, if I didn't say, I think I did. Welcome. Not wide enough. I can make it wider. Hold on. Wide cam goes crazy hard. I could not agree more. Right? Aren't we in our peak elements right now? I have no idea why Discord launched itself. Oh. Okay, Discord opened itself. Absolute unit. Hedberg, thank you. I consider myself an absolute unit, yes. So yeah, I installed a bunch of mods. I really wanted to revisit Fallout. And I'm thinking of revisiting every single game in chronological order. Absolutely not. When 40k stream? Okay, so I'm thinking of doing a 40k stream probably around. I think that's a good date to do it, you know what I mean? Let me see. Yeah, I've gotten some warnings from YouTube, right? In regards to me using copyrighted music on skits that I've been doing on Kenshi and stuff. So I do have to be a bit more cautious with the music I use, even for the meme. So. But. Ah, fuck them. I'm still gonna do it for the meme. Fuck that. Well, chef, I'll probably stream later as well, like a bit longer today than usual. So sorry about that. Forgot that it's not, you know, late hours, weekend. Can't you distort the music to a point you can't be blamed for copyright? I mean, I technically could, but it's a bit, or it's a lot of work to do, you know? Well, regardless of this, I recently started a save, but I think it's only fitting to start a brand new one. We're joining the Brotherhood of Steel? Yes, that is actually the plan. You see, sorry about that. That was very unprofessional. You see, I finished Fallout 4 two times. My first ending was the Institute ending. Okay. Yeah, I know. Ha 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 ha. Wow, super bad ending. Fuck you, okay? Yeah, all my homies hate synths. I agree. And I regret doing that as my first ending. So I've done the Institute ending, and then I've done the Minutemen faction stuff, I think. But I have not done the Brotherhood of Steel, so I think we're going to do that in this playthrough, ladies and gentlemen. Okay? In this playthrough, we're doing the Brotherhood of Steel. Now, I did have some issues with my mic and my whole setup. So is the mic good? Is the audio level of the music fine? But yeah, I think we're just gonna do a new save. Brother. Hey, what's up, man? What's up, Fetty Roll? I still don't know how to say that. Sounds good, okay. Well, here we go. Brand new game. I've got a couple of mods installed. It's nothing crazy. I think we can go through it maybe once we go in game. Yeah, you know, it sucks that I can't play any rate. Maybe I can play radio music. I don't know. It's still copyrighted, you know? Which sucks. You know what? Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna try, okay? Use the radio music and whatnot. Fucking sue me. I know that... I know that, Cyberpunk has, like, a copyright-free radio and stuff. I think it's kind of crazy that we're at a point in time where we need to implement those things. Melee grunk build? Dude, I honestly... That's what... I've gone for melee builds every single time I've played. And I'm kind of keep... Mods are currently loaded. Achievements are disabled. Boo-hoo. Boo-hoo. Doing survival? I mean, I can. Super hard, though. Like, I don't think survival difficulty is necessary because when you see the mods I have installed, you'll basically see that I'm already kind of playing on survival difficulty. Like, I have MAME. I think it's called MAME installed, which is like a Tarkov combat overhaul, which is fucking ridiculously hard. Also, Boa or Bois, welcome to the stream.
War.
War never changes.
War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his
wife. Brian? That is correct, Erex.
And the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead...
Permabulk Brian, massive gains? Yeah, that's correct.
We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots. Fusion-powered cars.
Yeah.
Portable computers. Then, in the 21st century...
Yo, Galaxy.
People awoke from the American dream.
Oh no, the American dream was false all along.
Consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory.
Hey, when do you guys think...
It is
yes, I'm gonna show the mods in a sec, Galaxy.
We stand on the
guys and gals, when do you think World War III expansion is gonna release, IRL?
For myself? For my wife? For my infant son? Because if my time in the army taught me one thing,
the opening cinematic is a banger, though. Like, man,
war never changes.
A lot of people hate Fallout 4. It's not that strong of a Fallout entry, personally. I kind of agree, but like, it's got its good qualities. Okay, character creation, guys. Let's try to replicate how I look. Let's do this.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Okay.
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Let me see. In regards to the World War III DLC, in 12 years is what Erex predicts. Hopefully never. I'm in mods in the chat, so I know whether to pay attention or not, but that's cool. Oh, I think you're the only mod currently here, Galaxy. Thumbs up. Tomorrow? Anytime between now and 2032? The most expensive DLC ever, I reckon. Yeah, I agree. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do,
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Hold on, let me... I'm gonna play as a male character, okay? Obvious. Well, it's not obvious now that I think of it. But I'm gonna play a male character, okay? Don't judge me.
You get a haircut yesterday?
You got a haircut yesterday?
Hold on. I'm making the character... look like my wife. You wonder what Ambar looks like. That was a joke.
think Sean has my eyes.
Well, I'm not going to use too long time on this, okay? Relax.
Such a cute nose.
There we go. I love war so much. I mean, it's good for certain economies, am I right? We're making a monster or a normal person? I think we're going to try and recreate me, Hedberg. Swap. Thank you.
Let me just slide in here.
Okay, so my hair. Start with the simplest things first. Face. Style, okay? God, I miss when I had the Ronin cut. IRL. That's a long time ago, though. But, in all seriousness, they got the Asmongold haircut? That's crazy. Okay, well, oh my god. They got the Oscar haircut, too. Like, damn. Trevor fade, please. Oh my god, isn't this the Trevor cut from GTA? I thought it stood Malding. Yeah, let's do... I think... Shaggy Suave? No. Hey, let's find something out real quick. Let's make this a bit interesting. Hey, Erex. Which one of these haircuts do you have IRL? We're gonna find out right now who's balding. Think you're safe? Nah, you're not safe. I got you now. I'm gonna ask all of you guys in chat right now. Yeah, avoid answering? Yeah, well, then we know. Damn. Yeah, you can't. Which one you got? Which one you got, man? Which one you got, Erex? I mean, Erex is young. I think he's like 16. So surely he's gotta have some hair, you know? 9 to 5? Boycotted. Yeah, I knew OP was gonna say this. Hair reaches my chair. Is that what it says? Bro, I hate that little heart emoji. No hair works. Yo, how's stream going, mate? Hey, coffee. We just started, man. So far, so good. My eyes, but I got that Vegeta hairline. Hey, I respect that, though. I respect that. Because I think the only one here that matches mine technically is Rep.
That's really working for me.
No. They don't have mixed race haircuts, bro. Because this is... You might find it hard to believe. Let's look at my hair right now, okay? I have very, very... I'm embarrassed. Why did it look so bad? Hold on. I don't even have a headset dent. Hold on, guys. No, it's good now. Look. Which hairstyle matches me? Huh? I don't know. They don't fucking... Is it that one? Bald? What do you mean bald? Do you see how much hair I have? What? Looking fresh. Thank you, Rom. I appreciate that. I'm not fucking bald. Bro, everyone keeps saying that. Joe Rogan? Oh, Joe Rogan's bald, man. I think it's Rebel. Well, Rebel it is.
Did you put a little color in your hair?
No, I didn't. Shut up. Jet black hair. That's me, baby. Hey, Poppy. Welcome to the stream, man. Oh, I meant to do this. You give off bald energy, bro? Nah, what? 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 What do you mean I give off bald energy? Bro, no, I'm not showing you the top of my head, actually. Go fuck yourself. No, I'm not showing the top of my head. Nah, I'm not taking the chance that I've suddenly balded at the top of my head and then everyone's going to bully me for the rest of my online career. Not that I have one, but, you know. Show us the hairline. I've done it so many times, man. Everybody keeps asking. I've shown my hairline so many times on stream. It's a good hairline. It's a good hairline. I have brown eyes. Actually, I'm those girls on TikTok that has like fucking what? Like super dark hazel or brown eyes, and they're like, "Oh, I have green eyes." Spray paint your head, Brian. It's just that easy. Well, I guess. Shakespeare fate. Okay, well.
Not bad.
Okay. I got a small nose. Okay, I got a small nose. Like a very small nose. Like an unnaturally small nose. I don't have that Roman Giga Chad nose. You know what I mean? I don't have that. All of you people that has noses like fucking Annie from Attack on Titan or like Curvy Bridges, you guys are Giga Chads. Just remember that. Ryan, hair transplant? I haven't taken a fucking hair transplant.
Hun, you think my nose is too big?
Look, this one looks fucked up. I do not look like a fucking pug. Oh, well, speaking of the devil.
There's something different. What is
oh,
it?
God. That does not look human at all. Well, Poppy, that's true. So let's make it quick then, shall we? Nice. That is a very good point. Chiseled. Very small like that. I mean, I'm gonna see my face in fucking dialogue sequences. Okay, let's do, type smooth, okay? Maybe weathered, actually. Neck, smooth, okay? Lips, not that important. Facial hair? I got a big old beard. You guys see this? Look at this. Look at this, look at this, look at this. I got a big ass beard. You see this? Do you see this? You see this? Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing? The teenage mustache? What do you mean teenage mustache? Teenage mustache? It needs to be more racially ambiguous. Yeah, I know, sweet. I know. That's what I'm trying to do. Plays Fallout 4 surprise when character creation has sucked for the entire franchise. Well, I mean, I feel like I could make my character pretty accurately in Fallout New Vegas and Fallout 3. Okay, if we're realistic here, I got the suave.
I wasn't sure, but
I even trimmed it 2 days ago. 2 days ago. Nah, bro. Yes, OP. They all suck. I mean, yeah, they suck, but World of Warcraft character creation up until fucking, Mist of Pandaria also sucked ass. This is Galaxy, by the way. Yeah, I've said Galaxy. Oh, you're saying it to Sweet. Never mind. I'm just stupid. Okay, let's go back. Go to body. Obviously, you guys have seen my body from my IRL streams, and I'm pretty I'm like here. Like, that might be a bit unrealistic. I'm probably like here. Like here, you know what I mean? Like, have you seen what I can bench? No, I think it's nice that you hate OP. It gives me something to talk about. It really makes it more interesting for the stream. Okay, let's compare real quick. Which body type are we picking? Do you see this? Look at this. How much do I weigh? None of your business. I'm too fat to make myself in Fallout without mods. Well, morbidly a beast. Absolutely. Absolutely. Giga Chad, holy. Yeah, man. Well, Brian be mewing. I mew every single day. Every single day. Every single day.
Oh, no.
Whoever sent that sound, it was not funny. Okay, I'm gonna be realistic here, folks. I'm like here, baby. Oh, yeah. Well, Can't see myself properly, but... Yeah, like this. Like this. Face still shaped like an orb? Gotta make him rounder. Hey, Oscar, what's up, man? Good seeing you. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. My face, in case you haven't seen, is like... It's not really that, you know, fucking crazy, dude. Like, my head is shaped like a football or a soccer ball. Oh.
So handsome.
Thank you. Okay, let's do... I don't have that long of a face either. Why is this bad game on? You know what? Hello. I'm going to do a poll later to find out how many people hates this game and how many people doesn't hate this game. So I'm pretty confident it's like a good 50-50 split, no?
Oh, very strapping.
I need to make my face rounder, man. Like, oh, there we go. There we go. I'm not like that, guys. Come on. Play a real Fallout game like Fallout Tactics. Oscar, bad game, but good company is still good. Ah, this guy. Sweet as a legend. I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna do this one, okay?
I clean up pretty nice.
I still look like the base guy, though. Don't I? Ooh.
You have such a strong chin.
Yeah, small forehead. You say anything different, you're banned. Dude, I feel like that's every person on Twitch ever. Or fucking Queso. Somebody call me fat, you're banned. I mean, obviously you don't get banned, but you know.
I do say so myself.
Ban whoever said I have a watermelon head. Mods. Ban. Stop giving Todd money. Oh, well. Well, the other 50 are fake people. Well, damn.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
The character looks disgusting. Is that what I look like? I'm embarrassed. Small. I have very big eyes. Not like the main... Not like Lucy in the Fallout show. Like, they're not that big, but I have big eyes. Bros build like a 1x1 Lego piece. Ha ha, so funny. Nose too big.
There's my strapping husband.
Damn. Is this what I look like? Is this what I look... Lore accurate, Brian? Yeah, is this what I look like? No shot. Is that... Get a close look. Get a close look, okay? Is this what I look like? Why is my soundboard not working? Okay, well, now the joke is ruined. Let me do that again. Hold on. Guys, is this what I look like? Or even more funny, hold on. Guys, is this honestly what I look like? Well, the joke got ruined the first time anyway. Well, I think we're done. The further I sit, the further I'm gonna contemplate. Oh, my skin color!
Not bad.
Okay, now I think we're done.
Not bad.
Now I think we're done. What do you guys think? You need darker eyebrows? True. Hold on, I need to fix. Yeah, it was obviously the eyebrows. That was off.
My
bad.
Husband.
I always look angry, though. Hold on. Yeah, I always look fucking pissed IRL. If you meet me IRL, no one probably will, but, you know, I don't look happy at all, ever. I was about to say something so stupid. was about to say, dude, this guy really became completely different when I changed his skin tone. Yeah, no shit. I changed his fucking ethnicity. Bro, I'm a fucking idiot. Oh, he really became a whole different person. Yeah, well, no shit. Dang, I'm so dumb, bro. I'm like burned? Well, I guess I'm burned. Or like cop? No. I'm bronzed. For sure. You know, being, you know, mixed with different ethnicities means that, you know, 73 IQ moment. Ah, here we go. Here we go. Ah, 73 IQ moment. Ah, good one, Luigi. Good one. Good one. One lower? I mean, copper or burned? By copper? OP has seen me naked, so he knows. Stenner with the 2-pound super chat? Brian, why you built like object 755? What is object? Copper it is. What is object 755? And why didn't the fucking... What? Yeah, why didn't the notification come up? I didn't like that. Hold on. Thank you so much for the 2 pounds, though, Stanner. I really appreciate that. It's really weird it didn't pop up. Let me just... fix that real quick. It's always fucking something. It's always fucking something, everyone. Ha ha ha. Oh, there it is. Okay, so now it works. Great. Object 755 is a fucking tank. Well, I am a tank. War Thunder player be like, oh, I didn't get that joke. Wow. Okay. Well, anyway. I think we're done. The nose is still inaccurate, though. I don't have a bridge like that. Wait. Bro.
Well, hello, handsome.
What? There's a... Wait. Replicate the nose. How? Wait. What? Hold on, what? Bro, I got the nose fucked up. That's not right at all. Pug nose. No, it's not the fucking pug nose. It is not the fucking pug nose. I'm not... What the fuck, bro?
Looking good.
No, you're not looking good, man. Whoever has a pug nose, though, I mean... I respect it. I guess it's narrow. Oh.
That's my handsome guy.
Why is his nose like that?
What do you think, hon?
What?
Roguishly handsome or...
What the fuck happened with his nose?
Oh.
What? Looking How do I fix that? It looks so fucked up. One cute little button nose, thank you. I'll probably do that at some point, Stanner.
Yeah, not bad.
Oh, that's the face I fell in love with.
Well, I guess this is it, huh? Well... Damn. Brian, do you breed like a pug?
I clean up pretty nice.
Yes, I do, actually.
So handsome.
It's all over. Why is the one of the nostrils crooked like that? Fuck! Hello. It pissed me off, man. Bro. No. What? Yeah, well, we can't spend too much time on this. You broke him. Yeah, what? Why can't I reset the nose? Can I? Wait.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Wait!
There's...
I didn't do it!
Something different. What is it?
Well, Crooked Nose Joe it is. Who cares? What the fuck did you just say, OP? This is slightly modded, by the way. There's not too many mods, though.
Not bad.
Bro, please, please, please. I can't. Well.
Different about you.
Jesus Christ! It's always character creation that's like this. Jesus Christ. We're done. I can't be asked to waste any more time in this. He's just gonna look hideous. It's fine. I guess I'm ugly. Who cares? Blemishes.
Yeah, not bad.
I definitely... Okay, let me see here. Okay. Damage. I have a huge scar on the right side of my fucking face, but you can't see it. Markings, freckles, upper.
Oh, that's true. The place I fell in love with.
This. There we go. We're done. Just start the game. Fuck you, Oscar. Shut your mouth. Yeah, but we're done now, though. We're done. Oh, God. Well, here we go. We're in. We're locked in. Okay, so.
Ah, good morning, sir.
Hello, Codsworth.
173.5
degrees Fahrenheit. Wow, the audio is ridiculously low. Where's my subtitles? I'm a subtitle gamer.
And today,
there we go.
Paper just delivered.
Yeah, well, that's usually what happens, Poppy Carl.
Grognak the Barbarian and the
Grognak the Barbarian.
My favorite.
Do you guys have any idea, by the way, how much effort I put into this game running? Like, it's ridiculous. Like, the fact that you can't have 144Hz refresh rate because it fucking crashes the game, and then you need to go to the indie files and change shit and fucking... Yeah, man.
Hun?
Can't believe it's almost Halloween.
Bourbon?
It's a little early to be drinking.
Thanks for your service in the U.S. Army. You're welcome.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Law diploma?
I'm so proud of her.
She's a doctor? Point and laugh at the streamer? Haha.
Sugar bombs.
Sugar bombs. 100%
daily value of sugar.
Voltec. Huh.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
Is this everything they have? That's crazy.
It's probably that salesman.
There he fucking is. 2077?
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Hello. Good morning.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you.
Yes, Pedro, it is.
For days. It's a matter of utmost...
Hi, Tundra, how's it going? Then I'm glad you caught up with me. I'm not going to be a dick in dialogue sequences, okay? Relax, relax.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance.
The Bite of 77? Is that the Bite of 77? I can't say it fast. 11. Douchebag Run when? We'll see. Maybe I'll do it. Like, I am planning on going Brotherhood of Steel. His fucking nose.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Okay. Taco Bell with a $1 donation. Still waiting on my first paycheck from my grown-up job after uni. I'm officially a land surveyor, so this has to do. Hey, Taco Bell, congratulations, man. Officially a land surveyor. Hey, congrats. And thank you so much for the $1. I appreciate that. Thank you. Give it up for Taco Bell, absolute legend. Patreon supporter, great guy. I think it's a guy. I don't know. Let's hope it's a guy. Not that it's anything. I'm not going to say anything.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid.
Name. Brian. Written the American way, I guess. Okay. Charisma. We're putting it on a solid 6. Okay? Solid 6. Intelligence. I mean, I do have 73 IQ, so I think a 3 is fair. Strength. Charisma 9. Charisma 7 it is. Perception 3. Endurance 5. Agility 4. Luck 1. I mean, he's actually Brian. Oh, thank you for correcting me, Pedro. This is pretty accurate, right? 5, 3, 5. Almost no ammo. Fuck. One luck gonna be fun? Luck is dump stat. You don't need luck when you have skill. I agreed, Poppy. I agree. Man said it himself. He said it himself. Ah!
So you can buy yourself an old Borgic Vavit at Vin Monopoly.
Thank you, Swede, for the $21 donation so I can buy myself Akivit at V Monopole. Thank you, thank you. I appreciate that. Very kind of you, very kind of you. I might have a hatred for you because you're Swedish, but thank you, I appreciate that. I'll make sure to buy some Akivit as well, if that's what you said. I'm not sure. Thank you again, though. Thank you again. Highly appreciated. Okay, so... That's fair. Yeah, that's fair. Okay. I mean, this. I mean, I'll give it. It's a classic. I will get that Swede to dump int. I mean, honestly, that's kind of what I wanted to. Orion? I'm not sure, really. No, this is my, like, second. Like, I played through the game when it came out in 2015, and then I played it again in 2016. So, it's like, you know. Fuck, I tabbed out of everything. My bad. Yeah, I haven't played since 2016. 2060? 2016. Yeah, I there. there. I think I want to be a gunslinger, though. Like, I'm really keen on using, like, a revolver. Like a pistol. You know what I mean? Yeah, I think Poppy Carl understood it was an accident, Tundra. But yeah, like, I want to be a rotten, tootin' shootin' cowboy. What's the ideal of that? Like, I do want to hit people with knuckles, but... If you want to craft, you need some int. Do 3 strength and more agility and perception. Okay, we're doing this. We're doing this. We're doing it.
Wonderful. That's everything.
Yeah, goodbye.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind.
Now Caldwell's gonna come over and say, "Oh, Mr. Brian.
For you and Sean, no price is too high."
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Gonna say Mr. Brian, I'm waiting for it.
Brian.
Oh!
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down.
I always thought he was holding a cigar.
Paternal affection.
But it makes sense, it's a fucking lighter. Hey, little guy.
How are the 2 most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Bro, this is like ADHD TikTok. When you have like the kid thing, the and you're like, pay attention. Pay attention. He has fucking... What the fuck is it called? Dopamine deficiency. I didn't add the voice acted main character.
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit.
I mean, you can't remove mods, right?
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
No.
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
What?
We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
Seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
What?
Coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
New York and Pennsylvania is gone? That sucks.
Oh my God.
We gotta go. Codsworth, Godspeed.
Now.
I've got
Codsworth.
Stay safe.
Stay safe, buddy.
Stay safe. Go, 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 go! Fuck these people! Fuck these people! Holy shit! Run! Get the fuck out of my way! Come on, let's go, Nora. Come on, come on. Hey, get back! Get, bro, they're... Ugh, I can't punch them now, I forgot. My bad.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
Oh, fuck. Minigun?
I'm reporting this.
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
Hello? I'm on the list.
We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male.
Is that Master Halo from Halo?
Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
ma'am.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
Go, go, go. Pennsylvania. Hey, Aiden. At least the Amish aren't being
Step
sent that far back to the nukes. Trip the elderly so they can't waste resources in there. Yeah, I tried, Poppy. I tried. I'm leaving now. Oh. I'll see you around, OP.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you, too. Oh, my God.
Oh. Oh my God! What the fuck?
Hold on.
Bro.
Oh God. Oh
bro.
God.
Bro. Bro, what the fuck? What the fuck? Sigsalt? Oh, actually, though, from League of Legends. Oh my god, queso sa- boy.
Step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home.
Okay.
Vault 111.
That was George from Halo? Or Jorge, depending on the version you play. Fair Taco.
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it.
Okay. Let's try and do this intro prologue thing.
Don't get caught up thinking about this. This way, you're safe now.
Please proceed.
Email it.
This one's good.
Step over to the table.
You'll need your suit before we can take you.
Thanks. Thank you.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Hey.
It's down the hallway right
now. You all right?
I always wondered why, regardless of what skin color you pick, he looks so dark. Nora? Question mark?
It's gone.
Why is your FOV like 5? I don't know how to change it.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking everyone off the list.
Always comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Well, it was fun knowing you.
Step in here and put your vault suit on.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set?
Just it's...
step inside and put on your vault suit.
None of the buttons work for the console command. Well, here we go. Standard with a 2-pound donation yet again through Super Chat. Brian, why is your camera that small? Can you fix it? I think my camera's pretty big, Stenner, but thank you so much for the 2 pounds. I appreciate that. Thank you. Button left of 1. Yeah, I've pressed it like 6 times. I might not be able to do it now, though. See ya, guys.
Bruh.
There's the super chat alert. Thanks again for the 2 pounds, Stenner. I appreciate that. It was a bug the last time I played this, where like half the screen got cut and just stayed white. Let's see if it happens again. Make the camera wider? Okay, let me just play through this intro segment first. I can't fucking see anything, bro. Sell the wedding ring for jet money? That's crazy, Wowie.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
I need to go for a walk. Good luck, Brian, spelt the American way. Hey, I'll see you around, Tundra. Thanks for stopping by, man. Good luck on your walk. No, don't shoot my wife, please!
I'm not giving you shot!
Nah, what the fuck, bro? What the fuck? Fucking Kellogg. Shit. Shit. My wife. My wife is dead. Kellogg's the serial killer? The serial killer. This Kellogg the serial killed your wife? That's a very good point, Aiden. It's your wife's fault for not being bulletproof in America. That's a very good point. Not gonna lie. No.
Come on. There has to be a release. Come on. Oh, God.
No chance.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back.
I will avenge you. I will avenge you, Nora. I swear. Guys, I'm going to break my monitor, guys. I swear. I wonder if all these people are dead or not. That's fucked up.
Malfunction in emergency exit door override.
There we go. Fucking rad roaches. Yeah, if I remember correctly, right? Isn't the, wasn't this vault meant to... Because I think the whole point of Vault 111 is to research what happens with prolonged cryostasis or whatever, something. I've fucking forgotten. In the computers? Oh, well, the more you know. All right. Fuck. Okay. So, in regards to the difficulty, right? Because I'm playing with the mod MAME. Welcome to MAME. I hope you like pain. Yeah, it basically makes everything more hardcore. Like, if you get shot in the head, you can fucking insta-die and stuff like that. But I'm not gonna play that hardcore. Blackout. Scared of roaches? Damn, me too, bro. Enable bleeding messages, bleeding visual effects on player. Wait, bleed multiplier on player. I'm gonna put that down to 2. There it is. Limb damage multiplier. I'm gonna do this. Enable lethal headshot on player. I don't know, man. Make lethal headshot on the player less likely, only while wearing a helmet. Have to do all the good point, sweet. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do this for now. No. Yes, I am. And then I have to do force refresh, turn it on, and then I have to do this, and then I quick save.
Roaches? What the hell?
I don't think there's anything of interest here. Like, I know the computer you can play a game on. But I don't think there's any good loot in here. Fuck it. If I saw a rad roach, I'd blow myself up. I don't blame you. Oh my god. What the fuck, bro? Okay. Mod config. Now I need to disable that. There we go.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
I'm gonna do that with a holotape. I didn't know you could do that. That's crazy cool. How do I grab the holotape though? Haha! Red Menace added. That's crazy. What the fuck? Oh my days. Let me get that meat, boy. There we go. Nah, where's this pistol? There it is. It's a lot of stim packs.
Is this all that's left?
So I know all the lore and stuff here. Cryolators. All right, is my latest attempt. Thankfully, we're in short supply of the chemicals and components. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. I hate the fact that... Wait. Yeah, I still can't open console command, dude. Like, Jesus Christ. I need to figure out how. Is it in controls? Hitboy toggle POV. That's Q sneak run auto move. Quick save F5. Yeah, no. I need to figure out how to do it. I have a Norwegian keyboard. Rusty. Yeah, I have a Norwegian keyboard, so the layout is different compared to everyone that has English keyboards. Is it this one, maybe? Hold on. Nope. Nope. I'm literally pressing every fucking button imaginable right now. Let me just see. What the fuck? Oh. Let me just search it up real quick. Fallout 4. Console. Commands. Board. On a Nordic keyboard. Oh, I found it. Okay. How do I change the FOV again? Aiden. Hackerman, Aiden. What even is a Norwegian keyboard? How is it different? Well, we have different letters than what you guys do. Like, we have these letters. Baltic. Good to see you, by the way. For instance. Yeah, how do I change the FOV? FOV 90? Oh, that is a lot better. Holy. Oh, it didn't save. Hold on. How the fuck do I save? How the fuck do I save, Aiden? How do I save? How do I save? We'll figure it out later, I guess. Oh no. FOV nerds seething for not having their Quake Pro settings. Yeah, I mean, I'm okay with this. It's never done that for me. Well. Oh, well. Coming back for nice. That later.
Coming back later for you.
Bro, I'm Ascendant in Valorant. Whoa! Max Payne? Oh. Oh my god, bro. Stop. Wasn't there an FOV slider in the game? Is there? What if there is? Nah, there ain't. Let me try again. Hold on. Nah. Doesn't do it. Doesn't save if I press F5. That's crazy dumb. There's one more. There it is. Pip-Boy! You do FOV 90 and then refresh INI. Okay, hold on. Robco copyright 2075. Bro, in 2075 I'm gonna be years old. That's crazy. I think I saved the FOV. I think I did. I don't know. I guess we did. Beep.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
I'm not sure if I want to live till 2075 given how the world is going today. Yeah, no, I agree.
Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
2075, I'm gonna be oil? Damn. I respect that. Oh shit. Okay. While tricks on all of you, I'm gonna try to correct the nose. Yeah, you can't stop me now. You can't stop me now. Let me change my fucking nose. Something's wrong with it. I don't like it. Is it maybe just how it... I don't think there's... I think maybe that's just what it looks like. No, it definitely isn't. No, it definitely isn't. It definitely isn't. Banging Bobby with a $5 super chat. Thank you, Banging. I appreciate that. Awesome, amazing Patreon supporter. He hates me, but I love him. Okay, thank you for the $5. I appreciate that. Bro. Fuck it, we're done. Damn, Kenshi be looking different. Yeah, man, it's Kenshi too. It's the new one. Fuck it, we're done. Finish and exit the vault.
Enjoy your return to the surface.
Phone's about to die. He's probably gonna die before the super chat. What the fuck? I didn't know it was a jump scare in super chat. Oh my god. Keep playing, loser. Yeah, I'm gonna, Bobby. Thank you again for the $5 super chat, though. I appreciate that. Jesus Christ. I'm blind. My God. Okay. Let's see. Now.
There we go.
Might be worthy to add that some of the mods I do have installed. I have like it's not like so this is what Trump 2024 will do. I mean I'm not an American, so I don't know how politics are over there, bro. Yeah, I do have some mods. It's not too many though. I have some clothing mods. What the f- Yeah, well, there is a prime example of a fucking mod I have installed. Stink bug. Holy shit. It almost fucking killed me. What the f- Oh my god. Small stink bug. Yeah. Small? Yeah, no. Yeah. Great. Now I'm almost dead. And now I probably need to go sleep. Sealed vault. What a find. I was led to believe there was scarcely anything even close to humans left alive in these parts, but it seems that Abernathy fellow was holding out. I mean, namely an entire intact pre-war vault sealed tighter than a sunset Sarsapria. Those are the way safari like blah 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 blah. Okay. Second Amendment. What was that slowdown? Oh, it's the mutant file, Radroach. Yeah, look. What? The slow motion thing is my Fallout New Vegas kill cam mod that I have. So if you do like long-range shots and you hit something, it fucking... You know, if you've played Fallout New Vegas, then you know.
Hell yeah.
Pizza tray? What is this? Rats in the deep dark places of the... Yeah, Mutant Menagerie is the mod, by the way. Hey guys, I accidentally killed Bethany Fallon in the market area. Will she respawn? Well, Lily, I can't answer that question. Codsworth! Oh my god!
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's really you!
Oh yeah, we do, Hedberg, we do. What happened, Codsworth?
What happened to the world?
What?
World, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Ha ha, not like this family, sir. You and the missus have always been such a... responsible.
Oh boy.
Where is she, by the by?
She's in a better place. They killed her.
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers or...
Sean does love that game. Uh-huh. Where is he?
Sean's
been kidnapped. He's been kidnapped.
I'm going to find him.
We need to find him right now.
I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought.
200 years?
What? Are you...
I agree, sweet. I'll do that. I'll do that. Hold on.
That means you're, too...
Wait. I agree with that challenge. Let's start here like this. Every time I die, we widen out the cam. I agree with the terms and conditions that has applied. Let's do it. For every death, the cam widens.
Centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
This makes me want to resell Fallout New Vegas. Yeah, I get that, Luigi.
It's been just horrible. I spent the first 10 years trying to...
Waxing the floor with nuclear... That's crazy.
Don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car. The car. How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I did find this holotape. I believe...
Thank you for the holotape. Thank you, Codsworth. I appreciate that.
Now, enough. Shall we search...
Alright.
Okay, let's go kill some bugs. Let's kill some bugs, Codsworth, and then I can be on my way. I will say, though, Codsworth is an absolute giga-chad.
Terrific! It's a fight, then!
Hold on, I need to quick save, because I can get killed here by one attack.
My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Lead the way, Codsworth. Lead the way. This is what happens when you don't wipe your droid's memory. Yeah, I guess, Luigi. The bots do tend to get a little quirky if you don't wipe them regularly. Yeah, that makes sense. Bro, my aim is just too crazy. Yeehaw, brother.
Mr. Brian.
Yes, Codsworth.
Your family isn't...
Right.
Yeah, they really are gone.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well...
I remember correctly, Codsworth is such a good character that Bethesda put even female version of him later in game. What? What?
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Well, thank you, Codsworth. Sounds like a great idea. I think we should, the American flag, baby. Was that ball caps? No. The American flag, baby. What can I say? Yeah, let's go. Let's go down to Concord. Kill some raiders. Kill a Deathclaw. Get some action going, you know what I mean? I do need to sleep or rest, though, or I'm gonna get... Uh-oh. Holy f... Woo! Okay, I mean, that's a bit, that's a bit much, not gonna lie. I think I need to tune that mod a bit. Is there any beds I can sleep in to get HP? Please? I need to sleep in a bed or I'm gonna get fucked. I don't think there's any mattresses or beds here, though, so... And stim packs with the mod I'm using is not that good. Look, 8 ibuprofen tablets, first aid kit, stops heavy bleeding. Yeah, I feel like stim packs restores 1 HP and 4 AP per second. But it does heal, it just takes a long time. You build your own with the workshop? Oh, I didn't know that. What the... What the f- Oh no. What the fuck is this? It's a snake? Ew. Okay, let's get dog meat. Let's get dog meat. I don't know, Hedberg. Maybe. Hey, dog meat.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
I'm gonna find out, Hedberg.
Then. Let's stick together.
Okay, where's the mole rats? Wooden arrows? Don't mind if I do. Oh yeah, because I can make the long... I have a longbow mod installed. Missed the duffel bag by the statue? Well, I can go get it in a second. How do you... I know there's like an... Hold on. The cave right below the shop. How do I get to that cave again? Due to Fallout updating? Yeah, I heard. I heard, Stenner. I heard. But, I mean, you just don't need to update it, right? And you're good. Oh, I heard them now. One left. Oh, sh- oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. There we go. What the fuck, bro? Yeah, isn't this the statue you were talking about? Yeah, there it is. Hold on. Radcoons.
There we go.
raccoons, you know, raccoon. Okay. There we go. Sometimes I feel like I look like a mole rat. Yeah, me too, man. Like, every day. That's why I don't tend to look at myself in the mirror, you know what I mean? Yeah, let me quick save here. And then... Yeah. You're a handsome boy, though. I appreciate that. There's a sleeping bag in here, though. But I have full HP now, so we don't need to do that. Let's try this longbow, though. Weapon. 30 damage. Don't I have... You didn't take any arrows? Yes, I fucking did. What? Literally picked up like a fuck ton of arrows. Yes, Stender, that's what I asked. I said, where the fuck is the tunnel? I know there's a tunnel down there. I just don't know how to fucking get it. You gotta mod the bow. Oh, that makes sense. Let me do that then. Yeah, I know there's fucking goodies under the store. I just don't know where the fuck the tunnel is. Or the entrance. I've forgotten. Open the door. Magazine. There we go. No, Stenner. It's to the left of the red rocket sign. Well, that's how you... Red rocket sign, to the left. How far to the left are we talking? Wait. Southwest. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. There it is. Gotcha. Gotcha. Mole rat den? Oh, brother. Oh, brother. I'm not gonna use my fucking bow. There we go. There we go. Oh, the average Kenshi player's basement dwelling apartment. I don't like this place. I don't like this place. Is that a fusion core? Yeah, what the f... On behalf of the Boston Regional Office, I would like to congratulate you and your team on winning the Trash Buster Award for the greatest year-to-year waste reduction by a single store. Bro, they're dumping it underground? And the... I mean, there's probably a lot of companies that do that, no? You, what the fuck, bro? No bobby pins. No bobby pins, no bitches. Yeah, that's me. I guess. Or I just evaded my home and killed my family. Hey, Pedro, nothing personal, man. They just got in my way and, you know, the rest is history. Alright, let's go do this thing. I don't want to jinx myself. But I am surprised. I am surprised the game hasn't crashed more. Yeah, I didn't know there were bobby pins up here. Ashtray. I just saw it. Yeah, there's one. Nuka-Cola sugar bombs. Sugar bombs. Well, I guess it could go... Yeah, I'm just gonna do it now. So I don't have to come back and redo it again later. Meow. Hey, what is brain fungus even good for? What can I do with this that I keep picking up? That sounds disgusting. I can't remember how to do this. First try, baby. Novice difficulty doesn't matter. Silver table knife? Yes. Now let's go help the fucking pro. Yeah, man. You're looking at him. Right here. Right here. Go fucking help these Minutemen. Minutemen! I'm gonna try and use the bow here, actually. 27 arrows. What can go wrong? Professional Fallout 4 gamer? Yes, you could say that. Yes, you could say that. Bro, that's crazy. That's crazy. Hold on. Or up, can I crouch? Shit. That was awkward. Check this out. Fuck. Check this out. Fuck. Bro, I play Tomb Raider. And I play Rust. Well, I don't. Not anymore, anyway. And fuck this. Where's the pistol? Let me do this shit. Give up now. I'll make it quick. If I get headshot here, I'm fucked, though. Damn. Thank you. What? On what? Up here? What'd you find? Trash? Yeah, dude, me too. Me too, Swede. Me too.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
Okay. Let me just grab my loot real quick. Let me put on some apparel. Oh yeah, bucko. That's what I'm talking about. Here we go. Let's get this fusion core. Get the power armor. We'll see. We'll see. I'm kinda... Oh shit. Isn't that... Bro, am I tripping? Did I just shoot off her arm? I think I did. Magic wedding ring? What does it do? think I just... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Definitely need to tweak that a bit. Hold on. Hold on. Mod config. I don't know. I know. It's this one. Kill cam. Options. Modes. Last hostile. One shot. Let's do this. Crouch to increase your aim, that makes completely sense. There we go, I guess.
No more British occupation.
But to England with you.
Alright. Okay. Ironsights, you're not tripping. The ironsights a little poor. Aim slightly higher than you think you need. Okay, sweet. Okay, I gotcha. Select the potential password with mouse 1. If your chosen password is incorrect, the number of letters that match the terminal's password, both letter and position, will be displayed on screen. I still don't understand how the hacking of this works. Likeness 1. Like. It's a guessing game. Yeah, I thought so. Likeness 3? Oh, that explains a lot, Aiden. Thank you. It just took me like 15 years to figure out how hacking works in Fallout 3 and New Vegas and Fallout 4. Likeness 3.
There we go.
Okay, dokie dokie. Okie dokie. Damn. Was that easy? Wish I knew. Well. Yeah, my vision. I need to sleep in a bed after this encounter. Ibuprofen. No, thank you. I have a feeling. Wait. I swear, it's like a nostalgic feeling that desk fans are important. Why do I feel that way? Are they used in crafting somehow? Let me put on some armor here. Here we go. No, I didn't, Swede. I will later, though, I guess. Oh, I shot off his fucking arm! And his leg? How's this guy still standing? Well, he's not standing anymore. What the fuck? Good job, dog meat. Oh, yeah, I should have done that. Well, you should have... Oh. What happens if I shoot this? Find out next time. It's Preston gravy sauce. There he goes. Yeah, I do have a head injury. Which is why my vision keeps fading back in, back out.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Maybe?
Glad to help.
Nope.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home.
Right. Hey.
Hey.
It's a cruel world.
God, you think I don't know that? The things I've seen.
Okay, bro.
The things I've done. Huh. Anyway. No, we figured Concord would...
Uh-huh. Let's hear it.
Sturgis.
Power armor on the roof.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
Now we're talking.
I know, right?
Now we're talking.
Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need isn't...
But we can't...
Fusion core, I already have it.
Uh-huh. Actually, I already grabbed the fusion.
Well, all right.
There we go.
Bingo.
I'll come back for that in a bit. What does that magazine do?
Careful, kid.
Nice.
Man, I feel like I've seen that somewhere. I feel like I've seen that somewhere, you know? I don't know where I've seen that. But I feel like I've seen that somewhere. I don't know where.
There's something coming.
Ma'am.
Now look who Dog Meat brought to us.
So, he's your dog?
He
Dog Meat's his own man.
Can't own a-
yeah, tell me.
You saw it?
It's the chem.
I'm listening.
I can see a bit of what was and what will
She's
be.
She's psychic.
And even what is.
She's psychic.
Now.
Right.
And right now, I can see this something.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
Yes! Horrible kid, claws and teeth and horns, the very face of death itself.
That's all I can manage.
Wow, thank you. How insightful. I appreciate that. Yeah, can I sleep in there? Hold on. We need to fix this vision real bad. Nope. Okay, well. Does ibuprofen maybe do something about that? Aid? Oh, yeah, it does heal the head. Probably a goat or something. Yeah, probably. Have you tried sticking a stim pack in your eyeball? I should have considered that, Stanner. Thank you for the tip, though. Should have done that. All right, here we go. Oh. Here we go. My hat's sticking out of the... It's not. Oh, I'm John Halo. From the Halo series.
Up here. Boss, we got somebody up here.
Wow, long-range minigun. Oh shit! I think they're dead. Here we go. Bro, how you actually feel on Halo on easy difficulty when you tear off a turret. There we go. Where's dog meat?
Dog meat!
Get inside the house. Get inside the house right now. Right now. Get inside the house. Get inside the house.
Over here.
Dog meat, get inside the fucking house.
Move here. No. Wait there.
Stay.
Hold position.
Stay there. Oh my god. Oh brother. Nah, fuck, go fuck yourself. Who's shooting? What? I'm sorry, what? Oh, I'm gonna let the Deathclaw deal with you. What the fuck? Okay, well. There we go. All me, baby. All me. Who's screaming? Oh, she lost both her hands? And now she lost both her legs. Haha, get shit on. Well. Did someone flee into a house? I feel like someone fled into a house. Did someone flee into a house? I don't know. Let's find out. Are you? Or are you in? Where is he going? Come back. Where? Bro, he drank a potion of invisibility? My guy was cheating. What the fuck? He was straight up cheating. Oh, were these guys fighting over this safe?
Able to pick this.
Lock is too difficult, I guess. Oh, it goes further up? Hold on. He almost got away. Yeah, he almost did. He almost did. Average Fallout 4? Yeah. Probably OP. Probably. Here we go. Holy shit. I mean, that guy who got picked up and thrown around like a ragdoll? That's some of the craziest shit I've ever seen in this game. Now I did it to him again. I mean, Brian with a minigun is good and all, but Mr. Halo detonated a nuke with his hands and survived while killing a guy that had to be held captive on his own planet prison. Yeah, dude. I agree. Well. Oh, shit. Dog meat. Actually, I'm going to get him when... Hold on. I'll get him. I'm going to get him. Okay, relax. I'm going to get him. Here we go.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you are on our side.
What makes you think I am?
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move some. Listen, when we first
didn't press skip.
You said you were glad to help. Well, you did, and we owe you our lives.
Smasher passed Assaultron.
It ain't much.
Is that the female robot? Thank you. No smashing robots. Build healthy relationship with humans. OP said it.
You're welcome.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary.
Uh-huh. What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong, like you...
Thank you, Mama Murphy.
Okay.
You're a man out of time.
Where is my son?
Where is Sean?
Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you...
Sure.
The great...
What's in Diamond...
Look, kid.
We gotta get to Diamond City, gamers.
Can you bring me some...
Uh-huh.
Mama Murphy, we talked about
this. Well...
That jump.
Only if...
Shush,
if Sean...
We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need
knew where I was.
And our new friend here?
If only...
Now let's get going.
Someone in here...
Alright, folks. Thanks to our friend here...
Could somehow communicate to Sean.
We're heading for that...
Somehow.
Knows about. Sanctuary.
You know?
It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions?
You know?
She was stoned out of her gourd. And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
Oh, hold on, hold on. Worse than... Everybody just take it easy.
Take it easy, guys, right now.
Right?
Some right now.
You got a better idea?
To the fuck out.
Next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Let me get dog meat now. Let's go on our quest. I'm thinking, I have two fusion cores right now. Can I just walk the suit all the way down to Diamond City? Minutemen yap session. Yeah, Irish. Hey, Karina, welcome to the stream.
Come on.
Come on, dog meat. Let's go. My cam is so small because every time I die, I'm going to widen the cam. Let me get some of this. Thank you, Mr. Deathclaw. Oh, I didn't mean to exit the suit. Oh. Here we go. Here we go. Got them. Done. Let me open up the radio. Here we go. Here we go. Go, Preston.
Still can't believe you took that thing out.
First time I've seen one of these things up close. I'm very glad it's already dead.
Well, that reminds me, actually. What is down here? Let's find out. I've never been there. What up, Baron? Stream funky. Better now. What song is that? Are there ghouls or something down here? I had to check. The fuck was that? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? That was... Okay, Dogmeat's got him. Jesus Christ, that was a lot of fucking HP, man. What the fuck, dude? Is there nothing down here of interest? Okay, this song is a banger. Imagine using my fucking... Oh my god, I've forgotten how to punch. That's how I punch. Now I know. Now I know. Huh. Bro, imagine a fucking... What's like one of the strongest melee... Is that... That's Jet. Okay. What's one of like the strongest melee weapons in this game? Can I... What? Okay, hold on. Can I... I can't get up there. Just give me the... I think I got everything. I definitely got everything. Power fist. That's how I hit. I keep forgetting how to fucking hit. Okay, dog meat. We're getting out of here. Why does he keep going up when I... Fuck that mole rat. Here we go. Let's head down towards Diamond City. Okay. This song slaps. Yeah, it does OP, but I do agree as well, though. Music selection is not as good in this entry. Your light bulb is out? I get that. Ryan Dubstrack track when? Good question. Let me see. Hold on. Map... They're almost up in Sanctuary now. I'm gonna... Actually, should I? Should I? Hold on. Hold on. Before we do any further quests... Before we do any further quests, I will be right back. I need to take a piss. An actual piss, not a poop. Yeah, I'm gonna play this masterpiece again. While I'm gone. It will not take long.
And now... near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more. Much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt,
what a great song.
I ate it up.
What a great song. What a great song.
I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way.
How is this not peak Fallout? How is this not peak Fallout? Look at this.
I've had my
walking my dog in my power armor. Man. It could not be any better than this.
As tears subside, I find it all so
Would love to find something to shoot at, though. Said every American ever.
I did all that.
Shouldn't there be a traitor here?
And may I say, not in a shy way.
Hey, Carla. I'll talk with you in a sec.
No,
here we go. Here we go.
I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got?
What is...
If not himself...
It doesn't involve me? Is that so? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna time this. This doesn't involve me? What do you mean?
Okay, just take it easy. We'll lower our weapons, all right? Just don't do anything crazy.
Who the fuck are you?
What's going on here?
That's a simple business dispute, got it? Trudy's sitting on a pile of goods that she owes me. I tried raising it.
Rob them both.
But it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun. Or maybe you think you can talk some sense into her.
What is going on in the background?
If I help, I expect to get paid.
I'm not. Who's you'll get whatever.
Who's getting shot in the background?
If I help.
Yeah. You do.
Who got shot in the background? Oh, shit. Hold on. Fuck. Hold on. Okay, let me have a word here. Let me de-escalate. Okay, I study HR. Prudy, what's going on?
Hey.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Why not? What's this all about?
Why? What's this all about?
Oh, that Ken Pusher didn't tell you? He got my boy hooked on Jet. Sold him a ton of junk on credit. And now he expects me to pay him off. That bastard ain't getting a single damn cap from me.
And that was Frankie Carl there.
You're not talking to Wolfgang anymore, so you better show some respect. Now hand over that money. Dude, I hate doing evil actions, though. But, I mean... Look, you owe them money if you just pay them. You're not talking... Bro, rob them both? De-escalate. If they're all dead, there will be no conflict. That is very true. Fine. I'm even quick saving now. Give me your money, and I'm gonna kill Wolfgang.
All right. You win. I'll pay up. You hear that, Wolfgang? You'll get your damn money. But I better not catch you selling chems to my boy again.
Fine by me, Trudy. Your son's broken shit.
All right.
Visit Chemicare and get a
if
prescription.
If you're here to trade,
today,
step up to the counter.
A balanced life.
Hey, we get paid, and I don't even gotta shoot nobody. Good job. Here. Now, how about I show you all the pick-me-ups I
wait.
Had to offer?
Wait, did I give him the money?
Let me think it over.
Wait, did I give him the money? Did I give him the money?
Excuse me.
I see you eyeing me. Don't get cute.
Okay, well. Where was I? Drugs first, then murder? Good point, though, Pete. Thank you.
Thanks for helping us out with Trudy. You did.
What kind of chems do you sell, anyway?
Well, whatever I can get a hold of. Stim packs are like gold. Just pick something up.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Now remember,
moderation.
I have 290 bottle caps. Ooh, this guy's got a lot of stuff. Except stim packs. I guess, yeah, here we go. This is a good trade, I guess. Thank you. Now, where was I again? Oh, I remember now. Hold on. Let me do this the right way.
I did it my way. For what is a man?
Oh my God. It's glorious. It's glorious. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, that's awkward. I gotta beat the shit out of her now. I gotta beat the shit out of her. I gotta beat the shit out of her. I gotta beat the shit out of her. Okay. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Where is my gun? Here we go. I fucking punched off her. Oh shit! Okay, Patrick. Oh my God. What a day. What a day. Oh my God. What the fuck just happened?
Yes.
What the fuck just happened? Well, good job, dog meat. Wow. Beautiful. 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 Wow. Wow. Beautiful. Beautiful. However, my morality dictates. How far back is this quick save? Oh no. I gotta do it. I gotta do it. Sorry. We'll just go back down. Oh, it's here. Never mind.
All right. You win. I'll pay up. So, you hear that, Wolfgang? This radio station. You'll get your damn money. But I better not catch you.
Here we go. Clipped it, though. Send it in Discord.
Your son's broke his shit.
All right. Crisis is over. If you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
Why drink dirty radioactive water when you could have it pure and bottled?
Don't touch my dog, bro. There we go. Now, let's talk business. Let's talk business. I'm here to do business on this fine day. Sorry, let me get this out of your driveway. Oh, it's too heavy to carry? Shit. Hold on. Well. Hold on. I'll clean up. There you go. Business. Business is booming. Well, Trudy, let's talk business.
We're open for business again. A little lighter in the pocket, thanks to you. How about you buy something and make it up to us?
What the fuck did you just say?
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
Sure. Let's take
it. It's all worth every cap.
Ooh. Got some good ammo and stuff, though. What is that? A fucking sword? What? General Chow's revenge. Boy. Let me sell some stuff. I don't really have a lot of stuff of value right now. Trust me. This is not my proudest moment. I gotta go do some quests, man, and come back for that. Fuck, I sold it. Ugh, whatever. Who cares? Minigun? Bro, it's not worth anything. Equals. Yeah, dude. Taco, that's what I was thinking. A fucking sword and power armor? That's nuts. For the chain sword feel. Purge the unholy. Dude. That's why I... So sorry. I want to join the Brotherhood of Steel. So I could be a space marine. The space marine playthrough. You know what I mean? It's just... It's worth that little? Really? Well, I guess... Thanks, I guess. You fucking idiot. Better not do that again. Or I'll come back here and finish the job, you hear me, boy? Where the podcast at? Good question, studio. Good question. It's coming in the future, and welcome to the stream. Now, let me... Guys, private property, get out, please. Get out. Wolfgang, you as well. There you go. Oh, forgot about that part. My bad. Did you hear the thud? Here we go. Yeah, there is Swede. There is. It's just like a Patreon project thing for now. Before. Did I just hear a donkey? It's a donkey. Oh, that's cute. No, I'm not gonna pull up the minigun, you sick freaks. Chicken. Well, now that you mention it, actually. Did she get killed by the wolves now since I didn't... Oh no, there she is. Looks like she made it. Hello, madam.
Excuse me.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City? I'm as tried and as gay as
the daisy in May, a cliche coming true. Just looking for love? Ew!
Let's see what you've got.
I have a little bit of everything.
That's fucking crazy. Just looking for love, you know what I mean? Bro, dog shit. Ah, she does have the cooking pot, though, you know what I mean? Okay, I think... Doesn't the Minutemen pay you when you do quests for them? Or am I mistaken? Because I think they do, right? Light helmet, that was kind of cool. Yeah, you got nothing. Because I was thinking, what if iguana? Oh, fuck. For some reason, my chat disappeared. What the fuck? My bad. I got it up now, though. That thing is seconds from death. What? My suit? Do it. Do what? She's essential? No, that makes sense, because she only got knocked unconscious by the mongrel dogs. What is up there? What is up there? Who lives up here? Imagine you're sleeping at night at your house, and a guy in a power armor and machine gun comes up to you. Oh, okay. That's the kind of people that live here. Oh, shit. I'm out of ammo. Oh, shit. Hold on. Security baton. Shit! Stop resisting! I fucking ripped off her arm! Oh! Shit. Get back! Oh, they're actually breaking the armor. That's not good. Yeah, what are you gonna do now? What the fuck? Nah. My house now. Yeah, my leg armor broke. That sucks. There we go. Anybody else? No? Could you kindly get out of my house? Vacate the residence, please. Thank you. That piece as well. And this piece as well. Get out. Dog meat. I'm gonna sleep, man. Will you make VR content? I don't know, man. Probably not. To be honest with you. Let me check the cellar first. Someone has been watching the Fallout series. Well, Johannes, welcome to the stream, first of all. Nice seeing you. And, yeah. I did. I'm on the second last episode now. To be fair, though. People have wanted me to play New Vegas in my Discord for ages now. And yet I picked Fallout 4. That's crazy. That's actually crazy. There we go. The fuck is down here? Why did Dog Meat open the door? Hold on. 40k stream when? When I get a sword, we're gonna do it right now. Oh, it's radioactive in here. Mini nuke detonator shell? What the fuck? It is radiated in here, so I'm gonna have to make this quick. Bottle cap mine.
Excellent.
Oh, what's this? Permanently marked on your map? So can I trap? No, that's a lie. Door. Duck. Okay. Then it's the O or the R. Goal. Food. How long am I locked out now? 10 seconds? Okay. Fucking gas canister shit. Try this again. Heat! Sorry, the mic kind of fucked up. Heat! It's not the A. T, maybe? Eat? So it is. Eat. Beat. Which one? It can be the eat. Bro. Cells? Yeah. I was thinking the same. Nope. Fuck me, man. Is it permanently locked out? No. There we go. Let's try this again. Song. Save. No. Serial likeness. Never mind. It's not the S. Song. Last?
Yes.
Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Hacker man, right here. Citizen of these. I will not stand idly by as the government. Oh, this is OP's terminal. I will not stand idly by as the government infects the minds of its people with devices like the electrical tower they've erected in my front lawn. Hey, OP! OP, are you there? Bro, how funny would it not be if OP could read this out? If OP could read this out in the Discord. My manifesto! Yo, for extra immersion, can you read it out, OP? That would be crazy. Hold on. What the fuck? Let's see. Let me see. Okay, here we go. OP's reading his manifesto. You guys ready? Okay. Go, OP.
Sorry, I gotta sleep. This will be my first and only entry. I identify myself as a free-thinking citizen of these once great United States. I will not stand idly by while the government infects the mind of its people with devices like the electrical tower they've erected in my front lawn. I pledge to take down this mind control device by any means necessary, and have begun constructing on an incendiary device. If you are reading this, I have certainly been killed or detained in a government interrogation camp. The news will surely warp the truth and brand me a communist traitor. Do not believe their lies. Let all true patriots know what I do. I do of my own free will and for the good of my country.
Wow. Thank you, OP. I appreciate that. Have a nice day.
Yeah.
Guys, bring it up for OP. True immersion. We found his manifesto in game. That is crazy. Holy f- bro. Nah. Clip that, OP, please, for the love of God. That was funny as shit. All right, let's try and see if we can sleep, and then we're gonna further go towards Diamond City. That was fucking crazy. That was very undemocratic, a very undemocratic message. I don't think the Department of Truth would agree with you. You really know how to speak. Speak on OP's account, bro. Yeah, man. Yeah. You know. I just know him that well. It's the same as he knows my skin color, which is why he corrected it in character creation. No, I can't understand how life goes on. Okay, let's sleep. I'm gonna put this armor right here. Yeah, try getting through the door now, idiots. You're not going out, dogmeat. We're sleeping. Is it snowing? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Wait, maybe one more hour. Maybe one more hour. There we go. Please stand by as we send the nearest officer to do a provider routine checkup. Okay, this weather is bad. Shit. I feel like it's kind of ironic when you see this huge power armor and then you see this tiny pistol. But yeah, where is Diamond City? It's a far walk. Oh my days, that is a fucking far walk. Well, dog meat. Guess we're going there. Saved it for your pleasure. I will not respond to the Antichrist, the UN. Oh, I gotcha. I gotcha. Over here. Wait.
Move here. Hey.
This song is also a banger, though. Let me increase the volume while we do a little walking simulator. Okay. Huge armor, tiny pistol. Exactly. There we go. The real Fallout experience. What is this? What is that? Isn't that a radio robot? Oh. Hello. Take it if I open this door. It's gonna get pissed off. This shit shoots lasers, though. Let me try. Zone. Rose. So it's the O. Or E. Likeness 2. So O and... let's say D, maybe? No. Loud. D. No way. I said Rose. And loud. No. I said zone and Rose. So it's the O. O. Gold? Or goal? Which one? Gold or gold? I'm just too good! Open that fucking door. That shit better not get pissed at me right now. Yo! Bro, can a guy with a 73 IQ do that? You tell me. You tell me right now. Oh shit, it's gone. Can't even have 10 kilograms of processed plutonium. Oh, yeah, yeah. Mr. Gutsy. Was this everything that was here? Yes. Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all. See you around, patrol bot. He's hacking. Oh, wait, I've actually taken some damage. Stimpak. That should take care of you. What?
Well, come and see me sooner next time. I shouldn't let it get that bad before seeing a doctor.
Hello?
I'm sorry. It's just had to get away, you know?
Goodbye. Not many doctors around these days. Should let me take a look at you.
No, thank you.
What's new, Doc?
Been out of the loop. A lot of sick and injured taking up my time. Now, have you...
Actually, I need...
All right, but...
Supplies. What has she got? After heavy bleeding on arms and legs, Lim will not bleed again until he loops another item. Blood transfusion. While weapon is holstered, restores 3% HP and heals non-crippled limbs 2% per second for 80 seconds. I mean, guess we're good. Never mind.
Doc Anderson is the only doctor I trust. The rest of them are all quacks, as far as I can see.
And it was actually kind of weird seeing some people out here. This shithole. Well. Yeah, the core really goes down slow if you don't sprint. Oh!
No way.
I'm too dumb. Too dumb to crack it. Should've just been able to punch the door. Oh, sh! Okay. Oh, no. Don't touch my dog, man. What the fuck? Okay, well. Oh. You just gotta lay off of dog meat, you know? And I have to say, I feel like a lot of people play Fallout... What the fuck? Is this Sniper Elite 3? Yeah, OP. I feel like a lot of people... Why did I have to kill him if he was praying for a dead corpse? To be fair, I didn't want to fucking... He became hostile. At least now they're dead together. Well, let me help you out. I'll help him out. There you go. Rest easy. Rest easy. Now, the walk continues in this general direction. Bring Valentine or some other smart companion, they can probably bust it open. What? What, sweet? Hello, dear. You can be on your way. Or not? What the fuck? What the fuck? There's mole rats here. Oh, are they fighting? Oh my god! There he goes. What the f- What the f- Oh my- What the fuck? What the- Okay. 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 How many bullets have I used now? I gotta be a bit cautious now with my ammo usage. And fuck you. And you. What the f- Oh, the Child of Adam. Hey, what does that faction believe in again? Is it radiation? Hey, I just saved now, sweet. Yeah, I did just now. Can't hack that. I think a lot of people play Fallout, Brian. Sinister. A lot of people do. What? Wait, did I never finish what I was saying about Fallout? Did I forget to finish the sentence I was talking about earlier? Yeah. Well, okay, here's what I was going to say. Fallout 4 has a pretty good music selection. It's pretty alright. Fire support. Listen to military frequency. It's a Brother of Steel! Well, I gotta listen to the song first. It's a banger. Uranium fever's running. Mm-mm. Uranium fever. Dude, I love jumping in the suit. Shh! Okay, what I was gonna say earlier, before I got interrupted by that big stag, is I feel like a lot of people play Fallout 4, not because it's a Fallout entry, but because they can mod the living shit out of it. Like, I think Fallout 4 is okay, but I've seen what people do with mods in this game, and it's fucking crazy. Like, the people that turn into, like, ultra-realistic Metro/Tarkov. For people that make it into an all melee game and stuff, it's crazy. Oh shit. True with most Bethesda titles, yeah. That's me not gonna lie. Dude. What's up? Dog meat! Don't move. Don't move. Get the fuck back! Oh my god. Oh my god. I thought I could pick it up. Oh my god, my vision is fucked. Hold on. Okay. Can I fast travel? Yes, I can. We gotta go sleep in there now. Fuck. Dog meat, don't move! Doesn't move. Me steps on the landmine. Signal lost? Wait. Okay, signal found. Okay, hold on. Right, I thought they died or something. I gotta sleep though. So my fucking HP can go back. Mr. President, get down! That's actually what happened though, not gonna lie. Same with Skyrim at this point. I mean, Skyrim is a good game, though, in its own right, like a standalone game, too. Modding the shit out of it is super fun, though. Yeah, I can't run. It's not because I'm over-encumbered. Oh, it actually is. Oh, radiation damage. Wait. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Nice. I gotta take Rad away, though. Do I have it? Aid. I don't have Radaway. Fuck. I just like old music. Is that a confession, though? Or is it a flex, OP? You know what I mean? Yeah, I don't have Radaway or anything. Fuck. Okay, well, let's go to the Brotherhood of Steel now and start the quest line, shall we? Yeah, Luigi, that's understandable, dude. What did you find? Yeah, didn't I already loot this place? Jesus Christ. Sick fucks living in here. Oh, I'm almost out of power in the suit as well. 3 hours of medieval music? Bro. You know that my Spotify Wrapped every year is just a fuck ton of tavern music? Like, I think I listened, like, not to make assumptions, but I think I listen to more medieval music than you. Because this is the only thing I listen to. It's like when I study as well, I listen to fucking... I don't listen to the Skyrim soundtrack. I'm really against it because I want it to remain special and related to Skyrim. But I listen to Oblivion all the fucking time. Fucking... I listen to Bardcore as well. Super fun. Shit! We gotta go, Dogmeat, right now! Wait, I can't sprint. Yeah, we gotta compare. Yeah, man. I gotcha. We should. Compare what, though? Compare what, though? There's insects. I can't see them all. Isn't that a boom bug? I hear things, but I can't see them. Huh. Guess it's just my imagination. Oh, there's a fucking turkey? What the fuck? I got my girlfriend into tavern music. Chad. Absolute Chad. I'm coming! Let's start this quest line. Order it to steal. There's ghouls here. Shit. There's a lot of ghouls here. Oh, shit. Okay, dog meat. Okay, dog meat. Sorry. I gotta get all the bottle caps. Truly, there's traps around here. Why did it look like that fucking abnormal titan that runs with his arms flailing? Yeah, let me just clear out all of these. I saw one coming. I did not see that one coming, though. Oh my god. Stop hitting the dog. Okay, here we go. Let me put on some real radio now. Well, hello, Brotherhood of Steel. Holy shit. Okay. Oh my god, bro. Gain mutant mutilator perk. Complete kill mutants, creatures, super mutants, etc. 75-75. You've taken the time to properly and forcefully introduce yourself to the fearsome denizens of the waste. Through such efforts, you've garnered a knack for hunting notoriously nasty mutants. You can now deal bonus damage to all creatures and now craft better recipes. Wow, nice. Hello, Paladin Dance.
Excuse me.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here? Really? In that case, let me ask you a few questions. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter?
Do they matter?
After all, I help you fight those ferals.
This would be much easier for both of us if you'd cooperate. Now, where are you from?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a vault dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty.
You're welcome.
If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
Bro. Nuh-uh, too scary. I don't help.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you, really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance.
Bro, it's so... Yeah, because Paladin Dance is a synth.
We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need. The deep range transmitter.
Okay.
We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here.
Okay.
So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Yes, I am.
Who are the Brotherhood of Steel?
What? Wait, what? You just...
Hi.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your...
Wait, what? Wait, what?
Bob Crosby.
Really?
Okay.
I'm from Vault 111.
You're of most people.
Okay.
If I appear
wow.
since the if you want to,
I want to help.
Bro, what the fuck?
Very well. I'm over there. Uh-huh. We're on recon duty, but I'm down. I've been trying.
Sir.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified what we.
Uh-huh. Our target is ArcJet System. We infiltrate. So what do you say?
Want more of a, you know,
yeah.
A rumor, really? Someone.
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
I'm gonna leave this suit out here now, actually.
Halen, take Reese inside and find his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, I'll join the team. I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself.
Yeah, I'm over encumbered as fuck.
It's weird, I guess, right? I mean, it's not like no one's ever seen a vault suit before. I just, oh man. Well, anyway. Get the idea, I guess. So let's I'll just go back to the music. Right Behind You, Baby is next. It's a really upbeat song, but I don't know. I feel like maybe Ray Smith was a little maybe. Buddy?
How much more shit? Okay, we're good now. What do I look like? What a nerd. I dig it.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, why have we only gotten bangers back-to-back now? I want to use the gas mask. Even cooler now. There we go. So let's do this quest and whatnot before we end stream. We've got about 20 minutes left. over encumbered again. Fuck me, man. Coffee cup. Ah, shit. Ladle? What the fuck am I even carrying? Trifold American flag. Goodbye.
Dance?
Ready to move out?
Not yet.
Get yourself together. We've got to...
Yeah, okay, relax. I must say, I feel like 50s rock and roll goes so hard. Yeah, it does. I must say, though, I do feel like a lot of the voice acting in this game is... I mean, no, that's classic Fallout. I take that back. I feel like voice acting in Fallout 2, especially, is so fucking funny. But I feel like even in Fallout 3 and New Vegas and in this entry, it's very monotone when people talk.
Come on, we have a job to do. Hurry up.
Like, what? Oh my god, I'm over encumbered again. Can one of them trade with me, please? Because I doubt it.
Think you're some kind of hot shot?
Shut up. Oh shit.
Listen, smartass. I don't take advice from anyone except Top.
Shut your mouth.
Hired help, and that's all there is to it.
Hired help or not, I got the job done. I'm just gonna say if that's what you think, then sure, man.
Damn right it is. Now why don't you run off and see if Top needs you to do anything else?
A fucking idiot.
Sorry about the other guys.
Why are you cutting me so much slack?
I'm a medic. Call it my bedside manner. Look, it may not seem like it, but Dance is a good man. He's just all soldier.
Dance isn't the problem, though. What?
Bread and butter. And Reese? Well, let's just say he's as hard-headed as a Mr. Guts.
Cool mask.
But you know what?
Agreed.
I trust both of them with my life. Because they're good people. And that's hard to come by nowadays.
I trade with you, please.
Halen?
You better get a move on. Solid. It's not a good idea to keep Halen and Dance waiting.
Gladius personnel. Recon squad, Gladius orders. Recon squad, Gladius current orders are as follows. Proceed to the area designated as the Commonwealth to perform a standard long-range recon operation, LRRO. Report any unusual activity using standard long-range communication to Scabbard. Extraction time undetermined. You know you're getting old, I guess, when you really enjoy reading log entries in a game. I mean, I guess if you're just into lore in general, then you don't need to be old. It's just I've never been a reader ever in my whole life. And I feel like reading entries or documents or anything now in all games are really entertaining. Kill them all in your playthrough? Yeah, I did too. That's kind of why I want to try and be with them now for one playthrough. Knight Sergeant Doss, deceased. Knight Reese, active. Knight Kane, deceased. Knight Bratch, deceased. Knight Warwick, deceased. Drive Halen, active.
We won't last long enough to worry about it.
Man, shut your mouth.
Paladin Dance is one hell of a squad leader. I don't know what we'd do without him.
Field Scribe Halen, personal log entry, 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity.
I can't read, me neither.
The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control.
What?
despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of the field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
Coming to you from, the jewel green...
Yo, I got some cool drip in here, though. Hold on.
Diamond City Radio.
Yeah, dude, I'm just taking all their shit. Like, dude, check this out. Surely this is good drip. Hold on. Scientifically recommended action. Oh, yeah, bucko. Oh, I can't wear armor with it? No good. No good then. Drip or drown? Yeah, man. Dude, the drip comes first. Always. Fuck. I think I need to fast travel somewhere and start selling some shit, because this is getting a bit frustrating, not gonna lie. And let me guess, I can't fast travel when I'm over encumbered. Wait, 9. Let me do this. And then, let me just quick save just to make sure. Can't fast travel from this location. Let me try and go out. And then... Cambridge? That's in the United Kingdom! I understand there's a mod that makes loading times heavily reduced by like a bajillion, and I get that. Can't run. Good find, dog meat. Yo, why the fuck am I lagging now? What the? Night. How much shit was he not holding? I can't travel now, can I? Let me drop this. Should I? I'm gonna try. Because I'm not selling the machine gun, okay? Anything I can... put in? No? This one, technically. Take the machine gun! Oh. This song is a fucking banger. Oh, that makes me want to run all the way back. We call me the wanderer. Yeah, need more strength, yeah. Can't one of the people... Hold on. Flash that on. Why is he walking around like that? That was a bomb. What the f... Hold on. Can I trade with one of the people? Yeah, no, that makes sense. Oh,
Can I trade with any of these people? Or do I have to go?
Hey, Sturgis.
What's going on?
I doubt I can.
This here don't look like paradise.
Probably can't. Why is my UI pink? That's a good question. That's a good question. There we go.
Something's out there.
What the fuck?
You or me?
The fuck? Okay, let me trade with you. Come back, please. Please. Let me trade. Don't go. Please. Please wait. Please wait. Please wait. Please wait.
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Yes, we are, most certainly.
Sure.
Yeah, keep your...
Uh-huh.
We most certainly are trading today. Yeah, brain fungus. What the fuck can I do with brain fungus? Access the workshop? Oh, fair point. I should have done that. Okay. I'm just gonna sell a bunch of shit here. Can make food with it? Okay. Thanks for the info. Oh, I love pipe revolvers. Nice. Oh shit, tactical calibrated pipe pistol? Fuck, man. Well, I don't need that. Keep the pre-war money? Why? Oh, fair. Thanks for the tip. Wrench, I don't need that. Yardstick? Why do I have that? These healing things are worth a lot, it looks like. Ski bottle. Welding goggles. I got a playing. Hold on. What the fuck did I just sell? What did I just sell? I just clicked on something by accident. What the fuck? What did I just sell? What did I just sell? Yeah, with weight first. Yeah, no. Yeah, no. That's 100% true. I'm going to sell that I was going to say razor rifle. The laser rifle.
So, this radio station here, we
bro. What the f- I'm back. Welcome back. Erex, we're ending the stream in 5 minutes. I will stream later again, though, because I got a lot of messages on Discord that Americans wanted to see me stream. So I might come back on later, though. You never know. You never know. Just do this for now. I can't make any promises. Road leather. Fuck out of here. Do not come back. Okay, Pedro. If you say so. I'm just selling the dumbest shit ever right now. feel like I'm too white to say raccoon. Yeah, dude. Sweet. That's why when I read it earlier, like when I read the word raccoon, I was like, wait, raccoon? No, raccoon. No. Yeah, she is. But this madam is not.
Hey there.
If you're here to trade, let's trade.
Yeah, let's trade. Relax.
I'll take a look. Sure.
It's all worth every...
Let me just sell some of these shoulder pauldrons and whatnot, because I'm going to wear the Brotherhood armor, I think. At the end of the day. I think maybe if I cook some of this meat, it might be worth more. Potential. Oh, I can't cook here. Oh. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Perfect.
Well, I think, how much space do I have now? Oh, I got a lot of space now then. Okay, hold on. I leveled up as well. I'm gonna increase strength. And then I'm also gonna do... Requires level 7. What's the next perk I should get? You're able to craft gauze, tourniquets, and splints at chem stations. Not sure which perk I should take now. Yeah, but I might die though once I do this quest. Yeah, I'm gonna do this one actually, because now we're gonna head back to the Paladins and let's see if we maybe get a death in.
What did Romeo see in Juliet or Fiero in Pierret or Jupiter in Juno? You
know. What? Minigun is still here. Let me see. Anything else up here? Let's... Let me equip this gear. Oh shit. Okay. Wait, did I not have... Okay. Have gun will travel. Can you send that to me in Discord, sweet, so I don't forget? I'm gonna wear this for now. Let's see. Looking fresh. Thank you, dude. New cut, you know what I mean? Okay. Huh? Oh.
Paladin dance.
Let's go.
You ready to move out?
Yes, let's go.
Ready? Outstanding. Follow me and try not.
Okay, boss. Oh shit! What a Chad. What a Chad. Let me see. Yeah, let's do this. And then we end stream afterwards. What? Hello? Hello? Oh. Oh. There we go. Guys, what the flip? I feel a bit naked not wearing power armor, not gonna lie. Okay. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. Cool down? What the fuck? Okay, I cannot hear a word of what he's saying. And it's...
I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived. Broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned. Whoever, whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat.
Okay.
It's our job to investigate.
Hey, Paladin Dance. There's more landmines here, even after what happened earlier. Okay, well, quick saving then. What is that up ahead? What is that up ahead? Did they just rob a trader? I think they did. That's fucked up. How would they do this? That's so fucked up. I would never rob a traitor.
It might surprise you to learn that my recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by
okay.
gather technology. The first team's mission was...
Step on the landmine for content. I already did earlier, Pedro. I already did.
Historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after, I don't think not getting past me.
I've never done this quest before, so I don't really know. Like, this is a bit exciting, not gonna lie. And how far are we going? How far are we going? Mink, you haven't missed out on much, to be honest. I can send you the funniest clip from the stream. What the fuck? Oh god. Yeah, I do have tiers. Swede? I have 3 tiers on Patreon.com. I have the investor, which is $1.69. We also have the shareholder, which is $3, I think. I think it's $3. And then we have board member, which is $7. Yeah. And being a tier 1 subscriber, you get your name shouted out at every video and access to the Patreon feed. If you purchase a... second tier, you get a vocal shout out at the end of the video. And if you pick tier 3, you get a vocal shout out with sound effects and executive producer role in every intro I make. So yeah, there's that. Well, we've reached the destination. I do believe this is where we end it today. Why am I so unbelievably zoomed in? That's crazy. If it was $69.69, I would sign in. I think it's $6.66, if I'm not mistaken. But regardless of this, time to end it all. That's what I'm going to do when I end the stream today, actually. So, stream over. It is. I mean, we had a good 3-hour run, though. It's been a pleasure. I gotta look at the clip that OP sent. Hold on. Let me do this the right way. This is probably funny as fuck. Let me see this. Hold on. Okay. Let me stream my screen. Bro.
I did it. Wow.
highlight of today's stream. Oh my god. It's glorious. It's glorious. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, that's awkward. I gotta beat the shit out of her now. I gotta beat the shit out of her. I gotta beat the shit out of her. I gotta beat the shit out of her. What on earth? It gets gruesomer. Okay. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Where is my gun? Here we go. I fucking punched off her. Oh, oh shit! Okay, Patrick. Oh my god. Light mode user? Yes, I am. I'm quite proud of it, actually. So I am a light mode user. Same as in Discord, actually. I am a light mode user. No, I don't do it in Discord. That was a joke. I'm not that crazy. That's actually insane. However, it has been a blast. It has been a blast, ladies and gents. Allow me to give a shout out to today's tippers and donators. Thank you to Swede, who is still present, for the $21. Taco Buy for the $1, and Stenner for £4, and Banging Bobby for $5. More Fallout 4 will arrive. I will most likely be back later tonight. Most likely, because I really want to play more. I'll probably not announce it in Discord, though. We'll see. We'll see. But anyway, to all of you who watched, kept me company, I appreciate it. Thank you so much, you legends. I wish you all a good day, good night, wherever you are. Actually, Pedro, that's you right now. And, Brotherhood of Steel Journey will continue on. So, with that said, farewell. Good day, good night, drink water, eat food, shower, get sunlight, talk with your friends. And, I'll see you guys on the next one. Farewell, farewell. I also forgot to mention, Oscar's a fucking pussy ass. Pussy ass. When there was doubt.